getting ready. Tomorrow morning, takeoff for our Coast to Coast 50. My end. I'm thinking tomorrow, the first 1,000, we're going to knock it out. It's going to go well, going to go easy, going to feel good about ourselves. I think the second, we're going to feel our age and it's going to grind it. And I'm anticipating the challenge between 11 at night and 4 in the morning that last day. But I think we're going to get it done. That's my concern.
I think that's where we're going to be at, too. It's going to be difficult from 11 to 4.
11 to 4. You've not been to the lower states here, so this will be a new ride for you.
No, so it'll be new for me.
Love it. All right, Brett, what are you thinking, man? What are you looking forward to? What are you worried about?
I can't believe I'm here. I've done an Iron Butt before, a 1,000-mile one.
So you got to know what you're getting into.
And I swore I'd never do it again.
And you're still here.
And I'm here.
And here you are to double it up. I love it. It's going to be great. The Ducati representing.
Yeah.
All right, Jonathan, what do you think, man?
I think I'll be miserable by tomorrow night and more miserable Thursday and Friday.
I think we all are looking forward to Saturday on the beach in San Diego. Yes, if we can make it to there.
We're going to be four grumpy butts by the time we get to where we're going.
It's going to be awesome. All right, until next time, we'll let you know how the epic journey goes. Catch you there. How's the first 500 been, Gordon?
Okay.
Beautiful weather.
Oh yeah, it's excellent.
You're looking fresh as always. Jonathan, how are we doing? We're 500 in.
Doing good.
All right.
What are we at, mileage-wise?
500. Halfway through the saddle sore. All right, Brett. Halfway there. How are we feeling?
Pretty good.
All right.
I think we're
going to
make it.
I think we're going to make it. So for all of us that don't know, what's the process? What do we have to do every time we gas up?
Pump your gas. Get your receipt. Take a picture of your receipt and your mileage.
There we go. That's how you make it legit. Next time, we'll see you here in San Diego. The rain finally hit us just outside or just in the middle of Houston. So, gearing up, a couple hours left. Getting ready. This is the one that matters. This is the one we have some fear and trepidation about. Weather looks good. Gordon's ready. That's what we need.
Get
her done. So we're gonna get off here about 9:20. Try to get to Tucson tonight by midnight. Maybe catch a couple hours of sleep before we close it out. Stop. This is the key. All day racing that clock, 26 hours 44 minutes. We've got around 20 hours of hopefully a little under that of drive time, which gives us about a 4-hour window. So we'll keep you posted. It's gonna be great, but we'll keep you on this. This is the day two, all about the clock. Cruise in, got off to a little rough start, got people lost, but we're back on it. Gordon, we're almost in Tucson. How's the body feeling?
I feel good. I think we ought to keep going.
Not a chance. I'm exhausted. We'll rock it down. We are Friday morning, last stretch. It is now 1:36, but like I said, the clock never stops. 42, 54, and counting. Feel like we got time. If everything goes right, no problems. Red, how you feeling after a couple hours?
Pretty good.
Ready to rock this thing out?
Yep.
All right. Check in with the whole crew this morning. What's the word, Rumi?
Ready.
He's ready. Jonathan, the man who needs no sleep at all.
Hardly true.
You got a couple hours. Are you ready to go?
I am ready to go.
Strapped down.
Yep, strapped down.
The wing is ready to fly to the coast to do something I wasn't sure we were going to be able to get done. There were moments of doubt.
Brad, if you ever want to know if the Lord wanted us to make this trip, dude, I'm out of gas. How are you making it?
Yeah, look at my hair. See that? I'm about ready. That's because I'm almost out of gas.
That was crazy. I'm out. Wow.
I'm like, just mine might get up over that hump.
Mine hit zero about 10 miles ago.
I was like, we're going to miss this because we can't find a gas station. Woo! All right, quick update where we are. Last gas stop, we hope. Time, which is always the enemy. 47 hours, 38 minutes. We got a little over 100 miles, so minus any traffic jams. Gordon, I think we're going to get this thing done. We had doubts. We're not there yet.
It's up to me. We're going to get it done.
We're going to get it done. All right, hopefully next post will be from San Diego. I'm cranking up on the throttle. Victory is mine. Show you the harder the battle, harder I fight. I've come too far to quit. Step back, I'm going in. I'm cranking up on the throttle. This is how legends are made. Above it all, untouchable.